So what's up?
What's up, homie? I heard you on high level.
So Jasmine's lame-ass ex from a million years ago wants to pull up on her at work trying to claim Cannon. And he's been blowing her up on social media ever since. And I want to know why. I mean, did Kirk Payne, is he looking for a come-up on social media? Either way, I'm going to find out today.
Why you show up at my girl's job, man? What's this about?
The baby might be mine, G.
Now the baby might be yours, right?
What's the baby name? What's the baby Cannon. Name? That's my daddy name, son.
Because it might be mine, G.
Ask your girl how I'm rocking.
It might be yours. Tell me how it might be yours.
Bro, I ain't never stopped smashing
her,
bro.
Okay, so you been smashing.
Been smashing. Which spot are you talking about?
When the last time
the
you
one
smashed?
In Claremont or the one in Buckhead in the residence?
You been there?
Yeah, what's happening?
You been to the, okay, when?
A couple months ago, bro.
You know, I didn't believe nothing this clown had to say until this very minute. Kirk moves Jasmine into the Buckhead apartment so he could keep it convenient. And that was around 2016. Jasmine lived there until recently when she moved in with me.
She wanted to pull up on me and, you know what I'm saying, talk about the baby situation, bro.
What was the baby situation?
She kept insisting that I see the child. So when I found out, I didn't even know she was pregnant, like, because she told me she got an abortion.
When did she get the abortion?
I don't know, bro. She told me she got
an abortion.
Told me, like, in August, because I got a whole situation going, bro. And you mad because I've been smashing your bro?
When's the last time you smashed her?
September, August 15.
You smashed her September.
She had the baby, bro.
September
I didn't speak
15, right before I left.
I don't know where you been, bro.
So this kid don't even know when the last time he smashed. Like, August, September? Man, either way it goes, it was back in 2015. Jasmine had the baby in July 2016. That means it has to be the longest pregnancy in the history of being pregnant. And as far as this abortion is concerned, I mean, I knew Jasmine had one before I left, but I always thought it was mine. Is Cannon his? You know, I don't even know what to believe at this point.
So what's your point, bro? So we can end this once and for all. What's your point? You might be the daddy, is what you're saying?
I just told you that. You listen?
Okay.
I ain't got no reason to lie to you, my.
You an attention whore.
I tell the truth. I'm willing to take a DNA test, bro. I get this over with. I just want to know if the baby mine so I can get the on. If it's not, I'm out of here, G. I'm
going to do that for you. You know why? Because we want you to get the on.